My name is Hallie and I'm a clinical assistant with O'Grady Orthopedics. Today I'll be showing you how to properly do a wall squat. Begin in a standing upright position in front of a wall with your feet slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Lean back into a squat against the wall with your knees bent to 90 degrees and hold this position. Make sure your knees are not bent over your toes, keeping your back flat against the wall during the exercise. To increase difficulty, hold a weighted medicine ball or kettlebell in front of you.